I gotta zoom in on this little princess here. She's the littlest princess of all, and her name is Iris. And Iris's ID number is A4783843, and she is a Chihuahua, and she weighs all of 4 little pounds. She's about 8 years old, so she's a little bit of an older lady, but you really could never tell because she's just so sweet and alert. Just a sweet little gal. She came in as a stray on December 12th from La Quinta, and she is just a doll baby. We think she is going to be the perfect little bag, purse, little doggy just carrying around with you everywhere, because you won't want to put her down and she won't want to be put down either. She loves to be held and cuddled. She does have kennel mates. She's good with other dogs, but as you can see, she would just prefer to just be wrapped up in your arms all the time. So we think she's going to make a perfect little doggy for any home. An apartment, of course, she'd fit right in because she's tiny. We'd love to see her with children who can respect her tiny size, just because, you know, as a tiny little girl, she can be a little bit fragile. But we just think you are going to love her, love carrying her around, and just being in your arms all the time, because how can you resist this sweet little smile? So come on down and meet Iris today at the Baldwin Park Shelter. She would love a home for the holidays, and she is going to make one lovable addition to your family. Right, Iris? Bye, sweet little princess. You're the prettiest little princess.